morning, guys. Happy Monday. Welcome back to another weekly vlog. It is 8:30 right now. I got in bed at around 9 last night, and I think I was asleep by 9:45. So my plan was to get up at 6 this morning and work out before work. But that didn't happen. I was so tired. I didn't get up until 7, which still seems kind of early, but the fact that I went to bed at 9:45, I got so many hours of sleep. Yeah, I guess I needed it. I think I was just so overtired from not getting enough sleep in general lately. So it was much needed, but I'm still kind of tired. It's just one of those Mondays. It's very gray outside. I have to log on to work in a minute. I normally start at 8:30, and I have a client call soon, so I just got ready for that. I'm going to have breakfast now because I'm gonna be on calls for the next couple hours. I normally am not in the mood for breakfast for the first couple hours of the day, but I don't want my stomach growling while I'm on a client call. I made these overnight oats yesterday. This recipe's on my blog. I just made multiple servings of it this time, which is actually much more convenient. I don't know why I don't do this most of the time. I make oats on the stove sometimes, but 90% of the time I just do overnight oats because they're so much quicker and it's just easier in the morning. I'm also adding some raspberries. There it is. Ignore my absolutely disgusting nails. I really need to paint them. Hello again. It is a little after 1 now. I just finished all of my work calls for the day. I still have a lot of stuff to do, but I don't need to get on any more calls. I am much more awake now. I feel like I was very somber in the clips this morning. It's snowing now again. I think it's supposed to snow a lot this week, so it is very gray out today. I'm making some lunch right now. I'm making a gluten-free pasta with this tomato basil sauce from Trader Joe's. This is probably going to sound strange, but I don't like any like tomato chunks in pasta sauce. I just can't deal with the texture. So I put it in a Nutribullet. So I just pour it in. That's a terrible sound. I always do this and I know that it's probably so strange, but I just blend it up and then put it back in the jar. I just finished making this. I also added some tempeh to it just for some protein. I also just ordered a desk that is supposed to be here Friday. This sounds insane. I have been working from home since March and I do not have a desk. I had one when I moved in here and I sold it because I never used it. And then we started working from home and I didn't have a desk and I really thought it was only gonna last a couple weeks, so I was fine working at my kitchen island. I would work at like my coffee table and sit on the floor. I work on my couch sometimes. And this is probably the most ridiculous solution of them all, but my dresser is like 30 inches high. It's like the height of a desk. And I have a chair in my room that I bring up to it and I just like sit crisscross at my dresser. So I don't know how I have survived with those four options for this long. But I'm finally getting a desk. I hope it fits in my room though. I measured and it seems like it's going to, but sometimes it's just like, you don't know if like spatially it's going to look good until it actually gets there. I'll show you what it looks like. It's just a light oak veneer, super simple. That's another photo of it. It's from Ikea, so I'll link it below if anyone wants it. I think it'll be here on Friday, and if it is, I will show you what it looks like. I'm going to go eat this now and then get back to work. I have to work until probably 6, and then I'll be back on here later. Hello, guys. This is what we're working with. Like, these bangs just, there's nothing I can do with them. I feel like I look like a cockatoo. Is that one of those? Is that the bird I'm thinking of? Yes, that's the bird. I am a cockatoo. Okay, it is almost 6. I just logged off of work for a bit. I have more stuff I have to get done later, but I'm going to take a break right now and do a leg workout in my living room. The one I'm doing is Pamela Reif's 12-minute leg workout, butt, thighs, and calves. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. Then I'm going to shower and make dinner, and then I'll probably finish the work that I still have to do while I'm watching The Bachelor later. I have my work laptop set up right here next to my laptop with the workout on it, just in case I get any work emails. Okay, here we go. I ended ended up tweaking that a little bit, so I didn't really follow it completely, but I did follow most of it, and then I just got some inspo from her other videos. Okay, time to shower. Hello, it is much... Okay, I almost said it's much hours later. I'm with Megan, my roommate. We are watching The Bachelor again. I didn't even address the fact that I have a face mask on, so I'm really looking my best tonight. This is the coffee face mask from Lush. I'm just going to get some work done while we watch this, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, it is Tuesday now. It's around 9 o'clock. I just got off of my first work call for the day. I have another one at 10, so I need to prep for that, but I just wanted to come on here and say good morning. I woke up at 6:30 today and did a workout in my living room. I'm really proud of myself for sticking to some sort of workout routine, because I really was out of the groove of it for so long, which again is totally fine, but I just feel better when I'm sticking to it. So I'm glad that I have kept up the motivation. So I did that this morning, and then I showered and got ready for the day. I also made some coffee this morning. The brand Coffee Over Cardio sent me a box of some of their coffee, and they have such fun flavors. I'll show you them. The one I made this morning is the cinnamon bun coffee, and it's so good. I love anything cinnamon, so this is right up my alley. And then this birthday cake flavor, I haven't tried this one yet. They also sent me a pack of K-Pods for a Keurig. And then this hydrate supplement. I haven't tried any of these things yet, but I'm excited to try it. I will link their website below if anyone wants to check out their products. And I have a code that I'll put below as well. All right, I'm going to go prep for my next call now. I have to review a bunch of things before I get on it. So that's what I'm gonna do for the next hour, and then I'll be back sometime later. Today has flown by. It is already 7:30. I have not vlogged anything else since that last clip. I've just been so caught up in work and emails and all that fun stuff. So I haven't had a chance to pick up my camera until now. I'm going to paint my nails because they looked really bad, and I also just think it's so therapeutic to paint them, so. That's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm also going to go live on TikTok because I just hit 100K on there, and I've been meaning to go live for the past few days, but I just haven't. So that's what I'm gonna do now, and I probably won't film anything else tonight. If I do, I'll see you again, but I probably won't. So I guess I will just see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, it is Wednesday, it's 7 o'clock. I woke up an hour ago. Got ready for the day, and now I'm in my kitchen. I feel like I'm always filming in my kitchen. I think I said yesterday that I thought it was gonna snow a lot this week, and it really just turned into rain. I just made some coffee. It's birthday cake flavored. I have some work to do for brand deals and stuff before I log on to work today. Hello, hello, I'm making lunch now. I've had a very busy morning with work, and I have a million emails I need to get to, so I'm going to have a busy afternoon as well. So I'm just taking a quick break to make lunch. I'm just cooking some rice and tempeh and peppers with this romesco dip from Trader Joe's. I just used the last of it, and I'm just going to put it on a tortilla and wrap it up with some lettuce. Here it is. I made a little too much, so it's overflowing. While I eat this, I also want to show you guys this spring box from FabFitFun. This is my first box I've ever gotten from them, and there's a lot of fun things in it, so I figured I would show you. Some of you might be interested. I've been trying out these products for 1 to 2 weeks now, so I can give you my honest opinion. The first thing, and honestly maybe my favorite, is this Grown Alchemist body cream, hand cream, whatever. I get really dry skin in the winter, and it truly is so bothersome. So I've been using this, and it's working great, and I love it. It also came with this Pericone MD moisturizer. I am such a sucker for skincare in general, but specifically moisturizer I love. So I have a million, but I've seen this brand a lot and I've wanted to try it. So I'm glad that this came with it. It also came with this hair mask. I tried this out for the first time a couple vlogs ago, and I love it. It smells incredible. Kind of reminds me of being on an island. You know what I mean by that smell? Just smells tropical. Okay, and then this actually might be my favorite. Maybe it's tied with the lotion. This is the planner it came with. I've had a couple people ask me where this planner is from. This is where it's from. I love this and have been using it every single day. It has spots for to-do lists morning, afternoon, and evening. It has top priorities for the day, a little section to write what you're grateful for. Those are the things I've tried so far. It also came with a few other things that I have not tried yet, but I'll show you anyway. It came with a hand scrub. These are so cute. They are like reusable cotton rounds. I use cotton rounds all the time and it's obviously not very sustainable, so I'm excited about these. I've never used anything like this before. And it also came with floss, which is perfect because I was out of it. And these also smell tropical, so it's getting me out of my winter blues. Okay, I'm going to go eat lunch and get back to work, and I'll probably be back later tonight. Hello, it is 9:45. 9:48 actually. I don't even know where the days are going at this point. They're just flying by. I've been terrible at filming again today. I've just been very busy. I've been working since this morning. I have a few more things I need to get done tonight, and then I can't wait to go to sleep. I'm very tired. I'm planning to get up early tomorrow morning because I think I'm going to film a get to know me introduction Q&A style video for this channel tomorrow morning. I had someone point out to me on my last vlog that people will probably come across my channel that didn't come from my TikTok or Instagram, and it would probably be helpful for me to have some sort of introduction video. All right, I really want to go to bed soon, so I'm gonna go finish the couple things that I'm working on right now, and then I am going to take my makeup off and go to bed and probably fall asleep instantly. And I can't wait. Good morning. It is the next day. It's Thursday morning at 8:20. I just finished filming my get to know me Q&A video for my YouTube. So hopefully I'll be able to edit that tonight. That'll probably be up before this vlog anyway, if you want to go check that out. I woke up around 6 today to get ready and film this. And now I have 10 minutes before I have to start work for the day. So I need to make breakfast. I don't know what I want. I kind of am in the mood for pancakes, so I might make some. I'm making pancakes now. My roommate's here. She's making oatmeal. Everyone always asks about her. She's the star of the show. I just put the ingredients in two bowls, but I forgot to film what I was doing. So in this bowl, I have half a cup of flour, 3/4 of a tablespoon baking powder, and 1/8 teaspoon salt. In my wet ingredients, I have 3/4 of a cup unsweetened plain almond milk, 1/2 tablespoon of brown sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla, and 1 tablespoon of melted coconut oil. And then mixing it all together. I might add some blueberries too. Whoa, that's a lot of blueberries. I'm gonna take that out. Okay, then you get out your griddle. Is that what this is called?
Yes.
I have to get on a work call any minute, so I'm rushing. Clean up my mess. Megan's making oatmeal, if you guys were curious.
Yes.
Okay, I've added a little bit of coconut oil to the griddle. They look pretty good.
I have 4 minutes left to my pizza and a meeting in 2 minutes, so how do I do it? T-minus 30 seconds to my call, so this is gonna
happen. T-minus 30 seconds.
In the bowl while it's gone.
Okay. Final product.
Very oats.
Very oats. See ya! Okay, all done. I need to go get on a work call now, so I'll see you after. Hi guys, it is just about 10:30 now. I've just been working all day again. It has been such a busy week. I'm so glad that tomorrow's Friday. I told you guys this morning that I had filmed a get to know me introduction type video for my channel. So once I finished working today, I started editing that. And then a couple hours into it, something happened with my iMovie and it got corrupted or something. And 80% of what I had done was just gone, it vanished. So I had to basically do all that again, but it's done now, finally. I just started uploading it. Tonight is just not the luckiest of nights for me. I was washing my face a little while ago and I was using those Isle of Paradise tanning drops and I got them on my white shirt. So I'm now doing laundry at 10:30 at night. And then I started filming this clip and my camera died. And then I started uploading my YouTube video and my laptop died. So I think that is a sign for me that I just need to go to bed. My luck for the day has run out. I'm excited for this Q&A get to know me video to go up. It'll probably be posted tomorrow morning, so Friday. So if you guys haven't seen that yet, feel free to go watch it. I'm going to go to bed now, so I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Good morning, guys. It is Friday. I'm just looking on YouTube right now for a workout to do this morning. I used those Isle of Paradise tanning drops last night, but I forgot to wash my hands. I'm just new to self-tanning, haven't ever used it up until a couple weeks ago. So my hands, I don't know if the camera will pick it up, but they're bright orange. So I don't know how long that lasts, but hopefully it's better in a couple days. I just, oh my gosh. Okay, I just came across this 30-minute full body Pilates workout, so I might try to do that. Time to work out with my very orange hands. Showered and got ready. My hair is still wet because I don't have time to dry it. I'm making some oats for breakfast. I'm out of overnight oats, so we're making it on the stove. We have an induction stove and it's just the noisiest thing. Like, my hands look dirty. I walked into the bathroom this morning and I was like, oh no.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Do you want
anything? I'm okay. Thank you.
Treat myself to coffee.
You deserve it.
Yeah, for getting drunk on Thursday.
I was just talking to my roommate about my self-tanning incident. Lesson learned, I guess. All right, I have the oats cooking on the stove right now with half water, half plain almond milk. I'm going to add some cacao powder, maple syrup as sweetener, maybe some cinnamon. I normally add peanut butter as well, but I'm out of it. I also normally add chia seeds, but I'm out of those too, so I need to go grocery shopping. I just put it into this bowl and added cacao nibs and raspberries. The raspberries are still frozen, but I just can't be bothered to heat them up. What's up, guys? I am working in my squeaky chair again. It's 1 o'clock now. I just called Ikea to ask for an update on my desk because I'm impatient. And the person I spoke with seemed very confused. She wasn't sure like why it hadn't shipped, if there was a delay at the warehouse. She wasn't sure when it was going to ship or if there was just like an error in the order. I don't know. So the conversation ended with her suggesting to go buy one in the store and cancel the online order. So I might be going to IKEA tonight or tomorrow. I'm just getting some work done right now, reviewing a bunch of stuff. I may have to go into my office at some point to review a couple physical samples of things, but I don't know if I can do that today, so I might need to go do that sometime this weekend. My heat just turned on, if you can hear it. Everything in this apartment is noisy. All right, I'm going to get back to work. Just wanted to give you an update on my day. Okay, it is later in the day now, and I'm going to IKEA. I called a little while ago, and there were a couple left in stock at the location closest to me, so fingers crossed they're still there when I get there.
I hope you can hear me. I felt too awkward bringing my camera in here, so I'm using my phone. Oh my god. We got it. Woo!
Okay, we finally got it. I'm so happy. I can't wait to go home and set it up. I felt way too awkward to whip out my camera and record myself in there. So I tried to vlog a little bit on my phone. So that was the footage before this. I got a couple other things as well that I'll show you guys when I get home. Hello, I just got home and I'm putting this together. It has been so easy to put together. My bed is also from IKEA, and that was seriously the biggest nightmare ever to put together. So I expected this to be a little bit difficult, But I'm very grateful that it's been easy. It is so much heavier than I thought it was going to be. I had to bring it in from my car and there was no parking on my street, so I had to park around the corner. I probably looked absolutely insane carrying this giant box down the street. Okay, let's see what it looks like. There it is, it's so cute. There's like no room for anything else in my bedroom, so I don't really know how I'm gonna fit it. This was kind of an impulsive purchase because I don't have space for it, but I'm gonna find some space. I also just ordered dinner because it's already like 8:30 and I just have lost all motivation to cook anything, so takeout it is. I got these glasses there as well. I love these wine glasses. I wanted to get the red wine glasses too, but there was only one of them. I also got these for cocktails. I got four of these and two of the wine glasses. They're just so cute, I couldn't resist. Okay, ignore the dead flowers on it, but I think it's so cute, I'm obsessed. I might need to get a different chair because that's obviously not a desk chair, but I think it's so cute and simple. It's exactly what I was looking for. I'm going to go clean up my living room now because there's just pieces of cardboard everywhere from taking that out of the box. And I'm going to eat dinner and then I'll probably edit some of this vlog. So I think I'm going to end today's portion of the vlog here, but I'll see you guys in the morning. Hello, happy Saturday. It's nice and sunny out today. It's cold, but the sun is putting me in a great mood. It's been gloomy all week, so I'm thrilled about that. I just went to Trader Joe's, so I'll show you everything that I got. I also went to Starbucks on the way back and got a hot chai tea latte with coconut milk and one pump of vanilla. If you like chai, this is really good. I think I'm going to make some sort of sweet potato burrito bowl type thing this week. So I got sweet potatoes for that, of course. I also got some quinoa, corn and black beans for that, some avocados and limes. My hands are probably still orange, so ignore that. And some tomatoes. I also got this organic baked tofu. This is the teriyaki flavor. I used to get this all the time and loved it, but I haven't had it for a while and it's really good. I got some greens, spinach and kale, some raw cashews. I think I'm gonna make some sort of dressing for the sweet potato bowls out of these and some lime juice, maybe some agave. I also got this organic super bread. This has a bunch of seeds and stuff in it. I love bread like that. But I typically don't buy bread because I try to avoid gluten. I still eat it, but I try to avoid it when I can because it does not make me feel great. And I just haven't found a gluten-free bread that I like yet. So I caved and got this. I also got this vegan cream cheese. And I think I might make like a pesto pasta this week as well. So I got some pesto, some mushrooms and tempeh, and some broccoli. I got this spiced chai concentrate as well, and this green juice I've been meaning to try, so I'm excited to try that. And then I got this popcorn with herbs and spices. I'm not a big popcorn person, and I know that sounds strange because who doesn't like popcorn, but I like this kind, so I'm starting to like popcorn. And then, of course, I got some flowers like I do every week. I've been getting white roses recently, and I just love what they look like around my apartment. Okay, I'm gonna go put this on my new desk. I'm getting some work done at my laptop right now. I'm editing a couple of brand deals, and I've started editing this vlog. So I've been doing that for the last couple of hours, and I just love sitting at this desk. I'm so happy that I finally have this. I also need to put some clothes away, so I think I'm gonna do that now for a bit. I just got a notification from FedEx saying that I had a package delivered and it's from Thrive, so I'll show you guys what I got. Okay, first thing is these Purely Elizabeth superfood oats. I really like this brand. The next thing is this peanut butter, which I just think is so cute that it's in this container. And then coconut butter. I don't really know what this is, but I wanted to try it. I also got this plain macadamia nut milk. I have no idea what these are gonna taste like, but they intrigued me. I also got some chia seeds because I was out. This gluten-free pasta, which is made with green lentils, kale, broccoli, and spinach. I'm gonna use this in my pesto pasta this week. I got some brown rice crackers. I'm going to eat these with peanut butter and jam on them. So I got some jam as well. This is a superfruit blend jam. And then I got this dairy-free mac and cheese. The brand is Howl. I've never heard of it before. I've never seen this brand, but the flavor is spicy chipotle. So I really just couldn't resist trying this. The last thing I got are these coconut milk caramels. I love caramel, but I can never have it anymore because it always has dairy in it. So I'm excited to try these. Hello again, it is almost 5:30 now. It's dark out, but the sun has not fully set yet, so it's exciting that the sunsets are getting later. I've just been getting work done today. I like to get a lot of work done on Saturdays and then finish some more work Sunday mornings and then have the rest of the Sunday to have some free time, meal prep, get ready for the week, stuff like that. So that's what my Saturday has been like so far, and I'll probably be busy doing that type of stuff the rest of the night as well. Hi guys, it is Sunday now. I meant to end the vlog yesterday, but I totally forgot. I'm in Seaport right now because I have to run a couple errands. But yeah, I'm gonna end this week's vlog here. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I will see you next Sunday in my next weekly vlog. Bye guys.